He's been known to cure narcolepsy just by walking into a room. His organ donation card also lists his beard. He's a lover, not a fighter. But he's also a fighter, so don't get any ideas. It has never been his bad. Cuba imports cigars from him. Mosquitoes refuse to bite him, purely out of respect. He is the most interesting man in the world.